The FDA's emergency use authorization of Janssen's COVID-19 vaccine, part of Johnson & Johnson, is exciting news on many fronts. A single-dose vaccine stored at refrigerated temperatures that prevents hospitalizations and deaths from COVID-19 has the potential to change the trajectory of the pandemic in the U.S. and globally. BARDA has partnered with Janssen since 2015, working together on influenza and Ebola vaccine. In February of 2020, BARDA and Janssen partnered again to develop a COVID-19 vaccine, utilizing the same technology behind their Ebola vaccine that was licensed in the European Union. Janssen has leveraged BARDA's Centers for Innovation and Advanced Development in Manufacturing and our fill-finish manufacturing network, resources we created after the 2009 influenza pandemic, to manufacture this vaccine in the United States. Through the development of this vaccine, we are seeing the results of years of work on platform technologies and public-private partnerships coming to fruition. Congratulations to Janssen and the team at the Department of Health and Human Services, BARDA, and our Department of Defense colleagues on the emergency use authorization of their COVID-19 vaccine. The response to this pandemic continues to be a coordinated response across government and private entities. Thank you all for your support.
Produced using taxpayer funding by the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services.